morning, my dear friends. Now I am talking about killing impression. If you meet morning time, say good morning. If you meet afternoon time, say good afternoon. If you meet evening time, say good evening. If you meet number of friends, say hi everybody. If you meet ladies and gentlemen, say hi ladies and gentlemen.
Sir, God.
If you meet end of the day, say have a nice day. If you meet night time, say good night, sweet dreams. Now I am telling you about appeal. Attendance is important role in spoken English. If you come regularly, after 45 days, you can speak very well in English. Time management. Do fix at least half an hour or hour and practice in front of mirror. After 45 days, you can speak very well in English. Fees. If you pay fees, you have responsibility. If you don't pay fees, you have negligence. That is important role in spoken English. Don't use mobiles when you are learning spoken English tales. I am telling you about you tips to spoken English. Read aloud, don't read inside. If you read aloud, you can improve your learning. Watch only English channels. If you watch English channels, do improve your spoken English. Practice makes man perfect. Practice. Wherever you go, practice. If you have one doubt, do open Oxford dictionary and search that word. Think only in English, that by going, this girl sitting, that night. Only use Oxford dictionary. Seminar, if you take one topic, stand here and tell. Now I am telling about uncountable. If you go to shop, cooling shop, give me a Pepsi, that is wrong word. Give me a can of Pepsi, that is right word. If you go to shop, give me a paste, that is wrong word. Give me a tube of toothpaste. If you go to market, give me a grapes, that is wrong word. Give me a bunch of grapes. If you go to milk shop, give me milk packet, that is wrong word. Give me a carton of milk, that is right word. If you go to I am student of St. Joseph English Medium School. I am learning spoken English. I am trained by Viveka sir. Now I introduce we. We are students. We are better students. We are students of St. Joseph English Medium School. We are learning spoken English. We are motivated by Venugopal sir. They are students. They are best students. They are talking very well in English. They are communicate very well in English. They speak very well in English. They are guided by Venugopal sir. You are student. You are intelligent student. You are student of St. Joseph High School. You are trained by Venugopal sir. He is student. He is best student. He is MS Dhoni. He is school captain. He won 3 World Cups. He is appreciated by every Indian people. She is student. She is learning activities. She is playing. She is student of St. Joseph High School. She is trained by Venugopal sir. It is Taj Mahal. It is built by Shah Jahan. It is very nice. It is there in Agra. Myself. My name is Nabhyasri. I am coming from Petapalam. My family is nuclear family. Present I am studying 9th class. My location is Petapalam. Daily I drink coffee. That is my habit. I collect coins. When I was childhood, I win an achievement. My aim is go and settle in Hyderabad. My favorite person is MS Dhoni. My role model is my spoken English sir. My strength is I communicate very well in English. Daily habitual actions. I wake up early in the morning 5 o'clock but I get up early in the morning 5:30. I brush my teeth. I take bath. I put on dress. I put on jewelry. My mother cooks breakfast. I get in bus. I get down bus. I go to classroom. I attend to prayer. I learn English class. I eat lunch. I go to library. I read so many books. I go to playground. I play so many games. I return to home. I eat snacks. I do homework. I do watch on TV. I clean my hands. I eat supper. I go to bed. I sleep. Now I am telling you about polite sentences. Want to, wish to, would like to. Want to, we use known people. Wish to, you use unknown people. Would like to, we use guest people. I want to read Oxford Dictionary. I want to use mobile. Wish to, we use unknown people. I wish to touch that bike. I wish to ride that bike. Unknown would like to visit unknown people. I would like to drive that car. I would like to use that laptop. Thank you, sir. Thank you for giving an opportunity.